So, today I will play the Scrappy. Wait, what is the cup called again? I forgot it. I actually forgot the name. But however, it doesn't matter. It's a cup organized by Scrappy every Sunday. What is this? And the format is the following. First, we have a qualifier on four maps, and always the top two of the four maps will advance to the next phase. And yeah, that's the first qualifier map. Looks like a bad map to say it the least. Yeah, so we have, I think, I don't know, 5 minutes time attack. And goal is to get top two to advance to the next step. And yeah, in total there are four maps. Not sure if I said that already. So this is only about time attack hunting now. Proper, yeah. What is this? Can't really tell, to be honest. What is this? I have no idea what to do. Okay. I think what you wanna do is jump and turn around, maybe even respawn, and then just finish. I'm gonna try to get time with this strategy first. But yeah, I don't think that will be enough. It's very nice that there's a Neo slide in the beginning. Why the fuck not? Ugh. Okay, this works for now, but I think this is the fastest strategy. But not sure. I have to do the Neo slide. Yeah, hey, what did this guy do? Good thing is that you can see the records. Makes sense. What you wanna do is instantly jump to the left, okay. Okay. Would rather do this without Neo slide, because then I can aim with wheel, and that's easier for me. But I think I have to do it like this. Ah. Not bad. It's a good thing that this guy is telling everyone the strategy. Because why the fuck not? You need to make this jump full speed somehow. Ah, but it's stupid that I have to drive the whole map with keyboard. Because obviously I'm better with wheel. I'm not sure if you can do it. You can do it this full speed. Also, getting the respawn fast is important. That was bad. I also lost the gear in the first Neo slide at my PB. So that's something you wanna avoid, I guess. But you still need to get around this corner so tight. I can't get the Neo slide. Bruh. What am I doing? I didn't get it for like 5 tries. Aha. Wow, 5,000 ahead at the checkpoint. Ah, damn it. Oh yes.
Come on.
Yeah, slight improvement. Yo, oh my god, the Neo Slide was so tight. Ah, bad angle. The Energize is catching up in records. But that doesn't really matter, because... Yeah, I only need to get top 2. Tauros could also beat me. I think he's good on such maps. Ah, damn it. No. Nah, not faster. But you can definitely not improve by a lot. No. So, all I can do now is pray. I mean, it's not that likely to get beaten by 2 players within the last minute. But yeah, you never know. No, ah, damn it. But yeah, I'm already surprised and satisfied when I make it with keyboard. Because I'm obviously not a keyboard player and I'm not trained on keyboard. So. Okay, 30 more seconds, still first. Looking good so far. If I get sniped now by 2 people, would be, yeah, kind of sad. Ah, the angle is really tough. Okay, last try now. Lost the gear. Pock. I mean, it's pretty close in the times, but... Yeah, could be safe, unless they both make it. And I get it. GG. So, we already survived the qualifying phase, and... Yeah, now the 3 other time attack maps are coming, but... Yeah, it's not necessary to show them, so... I'm just gonna make a cut and yeah, we'll see each other when the next phase is beginning. Yeah. So, we reached the next phase and we are 8 players now that are gonna compete in cup mode. So, which means it's rounds and then we have the finalist mode at the beginning. At the beginning, of course. At the end, obviously. And here we already see the first map, I think. Looks interesting. Not too... well, it kinda looks trash. I'll lie. And yeah, these are the players that qualified through the qualifier. Ooh. And but yeah, first of all I have to concentrate because we only have a small amount of warm-up for every map. And then we already need to know where to go and how to drive. Alright. Good, left. To the bonk. Better doesn't happen in match, okay. Turn. What is this? This is a bumper and straight. Okay, so these are the players that qualified. Energize, me, Chris J, Welf, Sabian, Taurus, Thomas, Sean, Voichal, and... I think that was all. Yeah, let's see. First round is coming up and let's go. Hope I remember everything. But yeah, shouldn't be too hard to remember. Right to left. Yeah, I don't know if you go to the left or to the right. Right might be faster for exits. Unless I snipe Taurus. Nope. Okay, I need to take a look at this part. Where was it? Yeah, okay. You definitely go to the right. Because then you have a better line through this dirt turn and you have a lot more exit speed. Also here I need to stay at the left. Yeah. Next round should be better, in theory. Yeah, I think my main opponents for today are Taurus and Energize. Let's see. Out to the right. The angle better speed. I didn't get it that good, but... Energize, hopefully I'm first. Yes. Okay. So, four. I want to go Chem 7. Okay. This part is... I lose a lot of speed here. Maybe you want to enter at the right here to have no airtime, but I don't know. Let's see. I'm just gonna continue doing my way, I guess. Seemed a little bit better, but still not fast. I don't know. What was that? Yeah, I... I have no idea what happened there. That, like, my car got, I don't know, moved to the right. What did I do there? Maybe I still had... I probably had the magnet a bit longer than I had expected. So I just yeeted against this. Yeah, that's what happens when you try to hold the gear. Damn it. Was it the last round? Yeah. Ah, that was unnecessary. Okay, that looks like a proper map, actually. Wait, what is this? Okay. Who's checkpoint? Right, left, and that's all I could see. Energized it pretty good on the first map. Whoa, that's a weird jump. It's like you're jumping way too far. Ooh, that's not a low slide. Wait, go like this. That's a nice precision part. I like that. Right, right, down, right. And to right again, okay. And better not hit the finish. Okay, the start was really weird. I think you don't want to take that much off the booster. Because it's so blind where you jump to. Oh, hopefully I survive this. Because if I fail the start, yeah, not good. Just gonna save it in the first round. That was... Really need to pay attention at the finish, because if you're too far at your left, you can easily jump against it. Yeah. Okay, point limit is 120, by the way. So when you reach 120 points, you're gonna reach the finalist mode, and then you need to win another round in order to win the actual match. The goal, of course, is to reach the finalist mode as quick as possible. So weird, item. And offer medal. Okay, so good so far. So far so good. Yeah, I think Energize will be tough to beat. He's pretty good on... I think he usually is a tech player. Or like mixed style player, but he's not good on those like really weird ZRT-like maps. So... That's good for me. Maps like this are... No. Ah, bad beginning for me. This first slide is like really weird. With this poles. Maybe you even... I don't think you want to go inside. I have no idea what to do. Okay. Almost halfway through already. To reach finalist mode. Need 62 more points. What is this? Yeah. Whoa, that's tight. Big bra moment. Or if you wanna go like this. Am I even going the correct way? Wait a minute. Am I going the correct way? Go like this, take this. Okay, I don't need to take the quarter pipe. Like this, like this, like this, like this. Down, straight, right. Transition. Okay. I know where to go, that's always something good. Now I just need to make sure to get the first jump, because that one seemed quite tough. I'm gonna take as much speed as possible. Yeah. Wait. Oh, dude. Okay, never mind. Thought like everyone already made it. I was the only one with flash, but... Oh, I only hope Energize is not first. Of course he is. Damn it, that's not good. But I think I lost everything in the beginning, so I need to go further down to have more speed for the jump so that I can make it smoothly. Because that's essential. Just gonna go full down, full up, and then we make it. Bit of the boost. That. Okay, first place, nice, but Energize second, damn it. This is weird, this part. Also here you need to land very far to the left, because if you land like here, you will jump far into the turn and that's bad. Okay, equal with Energize again. Didn't expect him to be that good on this lap, especially laps like this. General. I missed the post. Ah, yeah. Hmm.
No.
Ah! Ja! There's no way. Are you fucking kidding me? That's a dead respawn. I lose so much. That was terrible.
Terrible.
No way. Why am I always sucking at the last round of a map? Ah, shit. And another easy map. I need hard maps, else I can't beat Energize. God damn it. This round was so unfortunate. Okay, let's see. Oh, I was... Garbage. Ah, this is really unflowy. Especially those blocks are not my favorites. Oh, Energize left, okay. So we just need to wait for him to come back, and then we can continue. Now I'm already 11 points behind him. That's quite a lot with this point system, because if he always gets top 3, I won't be able to catch up that much. Because even if I get first, but he always gets second, I don't really gain a lot. Is there maybe a cut here? No, it doesn't look like. Unfortunate. Hopefully he he hurries up a bit, because I wanna play. Perhaps this game crashed or something, I don't know. Quite lucky that it didn't happen in a live round for him. I'm not sure how to drive this turn here, it's so weird. Because it's basically a 270 degrees turn. No idea. This is also weird because you have to go to the left, so you would usually approach from the right, but because of this block you need to approach from the left as well. That is bad. You wanna exit low inside pole and then go for exit speed, I think, because this is full speed and then a slide here. Yeah, I know what to do. That's good. But where is Energize? What is he doing? Why does it take so long? Like restarting the game doesn't take like 5 minutes. He acted joined. He can't join probably. That is weird. Ooh, pixels. There he is. Let's go. Okay. Energize mate. Hallo, retire. Okay, and we can continue the action. Hopefully still remember where to go. Oh, the end is terrible. Oh, please tell me Energize fucked up. Yes. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Almost equal again. He is 1 point ahead. That's good. So I fucked up once, he fucked up once, and... yeah. Okay. Concentrate. Because I wanna win this. Obviously. And we are done. That is. Point. Ooh, I looked at the scoreboard. Almost fucked up because of it. That is kinda weak again. Really good for me. So I'm 7 points ahead. And I need 17 more points to win to get finalist mode. Or is getting a lot of time at this part. I'm apparently doing it right. Yes, man. Nice run, actually. Pretty good. And Energize failed again. That is so good for me. Really unlucky for him. I mean, I don't know if he missed the warm-up or... but I actually don't think so. I think he got the warm-up. I don't know. But if not, then it would be really unfortunate for him. Okay, this looks... weird. Not sure what you do at the top of this thing here. Here you go, full... oh my god. That slow? Okay. Apparently you go to the right. Oh, that's a... off-point jump. Down here. Light, ice... oh no, ice. Okay, there are gonna be a lot of mistakes here. What do I do at the beginning? I don't know. Because either I drive like this, like here, or I don't. Obviously. Fuck, I don't know. Because my strategy didn't seem that safe. But I think I'm gonna go for a drop onto this here. Wow, that was... okay, I'm not sure what to do at the end. I don't think you wanna ice slide there. So you don't wanna turn your car 90 degrees. But the angle is weird. Even if you enter from here, a straight line would be really tight. I have no idea. Not sure what Energize did, but his strategy seemed to be a bit faster. But okay. I'm finalist, so if I win now, then I won the cup. So it would be good if I could win this round. Yeah, suddenly losing grip, that's also something really nice. Something you definitely wanna have if you find this one. Okay. GG, got it. Also defended my title from previous week, so that is really nice. Nice. I'm quite lucky that Thomas Gorn failed there. Because he was 0.4 ahead. So I don't know what he did, but yeah, he kinda messed up, so quite easily finalist round for me. And another victory in the cup. Nice.